गुड डे चिल्ड्रन, साई राम। डिड यू ऑल स्टार्ट स्टडिंग फॉर योर एग्जाम्स? यस और नो? यस, वेरी गुड, योर गुड चिल्ड्रन। प्रीवियस पीरियड वी हैड डन द एक्टिव इंग्लिश रिवीजन एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द सेम। ओके, सो लेट अस Start. Listen carefully. Okay. See the head question. Do as directed. So we are going to continue with it. See the head question. Look at the picture and choose the correct options. So you are going to look at the picture, observe the picture properly, and what question is asked, you have to tick on the correct answer. Two options are given. From that, only one correct answer you are going to click. Understood? So let us start. The first one. First question is she a driver? Is she a driver? Look at the picture. Observe the picture properly. Does she look like a driver? Now we are going to see the answers. Two answers, options are given. From these two, one answer is right and the other one is wrong. So which one is right answer, on that answer you are going to click. Okay. Again, I am repeating the question. Number one, is she a driver? First option is no, she is not. She is a doctor. Again, I am repeating no. She is not. She is a doctor. Second option. No, she is not. She is a teacher. No, she is not. She is a teacher. So, from these two options, you are going to choose only one. So, which is the correct answer? Is she a driver? If she is not a driver, then who is she? So, look at the picture. Yes, the first answer, first option. No, she is not. She is a doctor. So we'll click on the first option. No, she is not. She is a doctor. Is she a driver? No, she is not. She is a doctor. Okay, next one. Number two. Is this a plate? Is this a plate? Again, observe the picture properly and then answer. First option is no, it is not. It is a spoon. No, it is not. It is a spoon. Second option, no, it is not. It is a teapot. No, it is not. It is a teapot. So is this a plate? Does it look like a plate? If it is not looking like a plate, then what it is? Come on. First option is right or second one? Yes, the second one. No, it is not. It is a teapot. No, it is not. It is a teapot. Is this a plate? No, it is not. It is a teapot. Okay, very good. Next one. Number three. Is this a dog? Is this a dog? Look at the picture. Does it look like a dog? Options are, first one, this is not a dog. It is a duck. This is not a dog. It is a duck. Second one. This is not a dog. It is a chick. This is not a dog. It is a chick. So is this a dog? Just see. If it is not a dog, then what it is? It's a duck or it is a chick? Come on, tell. Yes, the second option. So click on the second one. This is not a dog. It is a chick. So is this a dog? This is not a dog. It is a chick. Okay? Next one. Number four. Is this a saucer? Is this a saucer? Observe the picture. Options. First one. This is not a saucer. It is a bowl. This is not a saucer. It is a bowl. Next one. This is not a saucer. It is a wheel. Second option. This is not a saucer. It is a wheel. So is this a saucer? Does this picture look like a saucer? Then, does it look like a bowl or a wheel? Yes? Yes, the second answer, second option. This is not a saucer, it is a wheel. So, click on the second option. This is not a saucer, it is a wheel. Is this a saucer? This is not a saucer. It is a wheel. Okay? Next one. Number five. Is this a pear? Is this a pear? Observe the picture. First option I'm reading. This is not a pear. It is a mango. This is not a pear. It is a mango. Second option. This is not a pear. It is a banana. This is not a pear. It is a banana. So, is this a pear? It is not a pear. Then it is a mango or a banana. Come on, tell me. Does it look like a mango? Or does it look like a banana? Banana. This is not a pear. It is a banana. No. Then? Yes. It is a mango. So this is not a pear. It is a mango. So click on the first option. Is this a pear? No. Sorry. Is this a pear? This is not a pear. It is a mango. This is not a pear. It is a mango. Okay. Next one. Number six. Is this a box? Is this a box? See the option. First option. This is not a box. It is a book. This is not a box. It is a book. Second option. This is not a box. It is a basket. This is not a box. It is a basket. Does it look, this picture look like a book or a basket or a box? Is this a box? Does it look like a box? No. Then it is a book or it is a basket. Come on, tell me. Yes, the second option is right. This is not a box. It is a basket. So, click on the second option. This is not a box. It is a basket. Is this a box? This is not a box. It is a basket. Okay? Next question. Number seven. Is he a doctor? Is he a doctor? See this person. The first option. He is not a doctor. He is a postman. He is not a doctor. He is a postman. Second option. He is not a doctor. He is a policeman. He is not a doctor. He is a policeman. Now, does he look like a doctor? If he is not looking like a doctor, then who is he? A postman or a policeman? Does he look like a policeman? He has a gun in his hand? No. Then what is that in his hand? Letter. Okay. So, who is he? Yes. He is a postman. The first option. Click on the first option. He is not a doctor. He is a postman. Is he a doctor? He is not a doctor. He is a postman. Understood? Next question. Number 8. Is this boy thin? Is this boy thin? See the opposite, sir. You have to find the opposite of this thin word. You have to find the opposite word of this thin. But you have to observe the picture and then you have to answer. Okay? Is this boy thin? First option is, this boy is not thin. He is fat. This boy is not thin. He is fat. Second option, this boy is not thin. He is thick. This boy is not thin. He is thick. So, is this boy thin? Does this boy look thin? No. Then, he is fat or he is thick? Do we say fat boy or do we say thick boy? Yes, we say fat. No. So, thin opposite is fat. This boy is not thin. He is fat. So, click on first option. This boy is not thin. He is fat. So, you have to look at the picture and then answer. Okay. So, this boy, for persons, we don't use thick word. Okay. For things, we use thick. Okay. So, this boy is not thin. He is fat. Is this boy thin? This boy is not thin. He is fat. Okay. Next question. Number 9. Is this ruler long? Is this ruler long? This ruler is not long. It is short. First option. This ruler is not long. It is short. Second option. This ruler is not long. It is thin. This ruler is not long. It is thin. So, long opposite you have to write. Now, observe the picture first. Is this ruler long? Does it look long? No. Then, it looks short or it looks thin? Yes, this ruler is not long. It is short. The first option. Click on the first option. Is this ruler long? This ruler is not long. It is short. This ruler is not long. It is short. Next one. Number 10. Is this man young? Is this man young? Now see, observe the picture. Does this man look young? The first option. This man is not young. He is fat. This man is not young. He is fat. Second option. This man is not young. He is old. This man is not young. He is old. So, is this man young? Does this man look young? If he is not looking young, then who is he? He is fat or is old? Opposite of young is old. So, which is the answer? Which is the right answer? Yes. Second, this man is not young. He is old. So, click on the second option. This man is not young. He is old. Is this man young? This man is not young. He is old. Okay. Okay, next question number 11. Is this car small? Is this car small? Observe the picture properly. First option is, this car is not small, it is tall. This car is not small, it is tall. Second option, this car is not small, it is big. This car is not small, it is big. So, observe the picture properly. Is this car small? Does this car look small? No. Then, what is the opposite of small? Small, then, opposite of small is tall or big? Come on, tell me. Yes. Opposite of small is big. So, which is the answer? Correct answer. Yes. The second one. Second option. This car is not small. It is big. This car is not small. It is big. Is this car small? This car is not small. It is big. Okay. Is this car small? This car is not small. It is big. Next one. Okay. Number 12. Is this tea cold? Is this tea cold? First option, this tea is not cold, it is hot. This tea is not cold, it is hot. Second option, this tea is not cold, it is dirty. This tea is not cold, it is dirty. So, is this tea cold? See, is this tea cold? No. Then, it is hot or dirty? Is it hot or it is dirty? What is the opposite of cold? Hot or dirty? Cold hot or cold dirty? Yes, come on, tell me. I don't know the answer. You are going to tell me. Is this tea cold? Yes. Yeah. Opposite of cold is hot. So, which is the correct answer? First option. This tea is not cold. It is hot. This tea is not cold. It is hot. So, is this tea cold? This tea is not cold. It is hot. Understood? Children, we have ended with our Active English revision. Prepare well for your exams. Have a nice day and all the best. Thank you, children. Bye.